Welcome to the Greater Manchester SkillCentre's virtual open event. The Growth Company have been offering high quality education and training to individuals and businesses for over 30 years.
If you're looking for an alternative to college or university where you can earn and learn your way into a job that suits your passion, we can help.
As an Ofsted Grade 2 provider, you can be assured that the training and support you receive at the Greater Manchester SkillCentre will help you achieve all your future goals.
Thank you for joining us on our virtual open event. Over the course of the event, you will hear from our sector managers in automotive, construction and engineering, some of our learners on programme here, and the recruitment team.
My name is Paul Weir and I'm automotive team leader here at the SkillCentre. We offer two automotive study programmes. The first is in light vehicle, which is a level one qualification, which helps learners understand the basics about motor vehicle maintenance, understand how to remove and replace filters, for example, drain oil and do tyre changes, which is mixed in with a bit of theory as well as the practical in order to prepare them onto an apprenticeship later in the course. The second study programme we offer is in vehicle paint refinishing. It's a level one qualification again, where they understand the basic principles about paint refinishing, which is mainly about sanding, prepping and priming vehicles ready for the application of paint. With the study programme, we provide employability sessions for those learners. We help them build CVs, we help go through interview techniques with them, and then we prioritise those learners into apprenticeship vacancies as and when their study programme course ends. We have a high percentage of progression of study programme learners into apprenticeships, and those study programme learners are prioritised into the apprenticeship vacancies as and when they arise. Here at the SkillCentre we do have a learner support team. They are based here full time and they're able to provide support with additional learner needs and also provide pastoral care and support.
I joined the Growth Company because instead of going to college where it's more written based and stuff like that, I learnt more on the job and did more practical tasks where I got my hands dirty, which I like doing. After my pre-apprenticeship, I was supported into finding a full apprenticeship where I flourished and where I am now. I joined the college about 2 years ago now, where I started on my study programme, and from there I went on to my apprenticeship at Ashburton Service Centre, which I'm developing quite a lot.
Well, my name's Wayne and I'm the curriculum manager for construction, craft and mechanical. The study programmes that we offer are multi-trade, which is a combination of lots of different trades within the construction industry, carpentry and joinery, bench and site, painting and decorating, plastering and the CSCS construction course, which covers tiling, plastering and the health and safety labourer's card. The entry requirements for a study programme, there are no set entry requirements. We'll do an initial assessment on the maths and English starting points so we can tailor the course to meet the learner's needs. As well as offering those courses for study programme, we also offer them for adult and the progression route into apprenticeships for plumbing, electrical, scaffolding and gas. We also do study programmes in plumbing and electrical, and the entry requirements are slightly different there. They'll need a minimum of grade 3 or above on those programmes. We offer apprenticeships in all the study programme subject areas. That also includes scaffolding and gas. We support learners from a study programme to apprenticeship. We have a designated team of business advisors that support the transition from study programme into a full-time apprentice, and they support with CVs, interview techniques, and they engage with local employers.
I chose to study at the SkillCentre because I wanted a practical hands-on course in painting and decorating. It's also very easy to access because they offer a free minibus service.
My name is Paul Eagle. I'm the sector manager for engineering and manufacturing. The study programmes we offer in engineering is a level 2 performing engineering operations, and that covers some milling, electrical, turning, fitting. The entry requirements for the engineering study programme is grade 3 and above GCSE for maths and English. Once a learner completes the study programme, they'll work with our business advisors to try and place them with local employers so that they continue their progression onto an apprenticeship. For the last 3 years, we've had a success rate of 94% for the study programme in getting learners onto an apprenticeship to progress them.
I left school in 2018. Decided to enrol at college, didn't really like it that much, so I wanted to do something a little bit more practical. So I started my job and now I'm here as an apprentice at the Growth Company doing an engineering apprenticeship, level 3.
Thank you for joining us on the virtual open event. We hope you have found this interesting and informative.
If you would like to secure your place on the pre-apprenticeship programmes, you're only two steps away. Step 1. Contact the recruitment team on 0161 876 3300 to book yourself in for initial assessment. Step 2. Meet the sector specialist and complete the initial assessment to ensure we are putting you forward for the most suitable apprenticeship or pre-apprenticeship programme. Completion of this initial assessment will enable us to give you your conditional offer for the programme of your choice. You can now sit back and focus on your GCSEs, and we will look forward to seeing you in the summer.
If you are unsure about a particular course, please do not hesitate to contact us by telephone or email. Thank you for joining us. We look forward to hearing from you soon.